All right, so we're here at Decatur, Tennessee. Indian River, I think is what it's called. Sorcs race. Next to the last one. They postponed one in December, so they're having another one in May. But this is, it's April the 21st. It's been raining most of the morning. It's cool. It's about 50 degrees, so it's going to be interesting. We'll see how it goes. We'll catch you at the end of the race.
All right, I'm going to drive around here and see how many people are here. There's quite a few here today. And it's a little chilly out here, man. We'll take a lap or two to get warmed up. They're pretty deep. There's a lot of people here. Trying to get this bike warmed up a little bit. It's cold and it takes a minute to get it warmed up where it won't bog, and it'll start right up when I hit the starter. See how many bikes are here. Quite a few. And I'm probably on the second row, if I'm guessing. That's usually where. All right,
spectators, please clear the course. Please stay back from the ribbon. 10 seconds.
Thank you.
Hey, can you see the damn trail? Thank you. come off the damn trail. Shit on that 85 again. He's fast as all get out. man, that damn vine grabbed my left handlebar and just put me right on the ground. Up, I was doing pretty good, I think, but there's four or five of them got around me right there, so who knows? Must be getting toward the start line, because there's more people in the woods, so yeah. Here we go, one lap. Like I was in fourth place, so we'll see.
Okay, if I can get this GoPro to work. All right, I'm back home. Had a blast today. Long course, like 9.5 miles. Times we run 5 laps, and just got home. The battery died on the camera, so. Didn't get to do an outro down there, but thank you so much for watching. Ended up fifth place, and again had a blast. The dirt was great. It was just perfect conditions, really. A little bit slick in spots, but really good conditions. Thank you so much to the landowner for putting the event on. It was wonderful. Probably my best one this year and my favorite one. It was really, really good track and good trails. Had a blast. So thanks again for watching. Hit the subscribe button and the likes and all that. And thank you again.